2nd of January 2021. A snake pass, 0 degrees, it's been snowing for a few hours. Many people parked on the road here, I don't know why. No reason, absolutely no reason. I think they're going to have some fun in the snow here at the golf club. Sheffield, A57 snake pass. A85. No traction. Yeah, the top of the snake, it should be minus one, minus two. We'll see. Let's see how he goes. Zone, 16-inch wheels, bore back wheels. I think the tires are 205, so 195. To the crash site of the bomber in winter, imagine that. I bet there are some cycles there, there will be quite a few people walking there. Abandoned van, don't think he made it up the hill. No police car. The police must have some good winter tires. Over people walking. getting dark. Yeah, I suppose a lot of people have winter tires. In a real drive car, it's got some more people walking here, some more people walking, and nice and clean.
Mm-hmm.
40 quid, drive for an hour or two and it's gone, absolutely gone. It's mad. And it's only a free, it's a little car. Crazy. M54 engines for you. Here people are stopping, I think they're gonna go back another way back towards Sheffield, maybe M1, M62 back to Manchester. Quite a few people here at the reservoirs. We've got Saturday today. I would have thought it would be a bit more quiet, but it's not. Full lockdown. I'm gonna go do some shopping now, actually. In pub, we're gonna jump on the Mortimer Road and then join the snake bus. So I'm just gonna keep recording. It's gonna be a bit of a long video, I don't know, maybe 20 minutes, half an hour, but it is what it is. So maybe I'm just gonna split it into two. We're gonna do snake bus Mortimer Road, and then we're gonna do a wooded almost. Oh, this is still a snake pass. It's going straight to the Sheffield area.